Guys, today we're gonna play some Minecraft. So guys, I'm gonna start off the game to keep you. Okay. In the last video, remember, I showed you how to, oh my god, wait guys. Working at will. The glyph, I showed you, how to build the work. Now guys, you can get out and open the door, and guys, today I'm gonna show you how to do some things. But yeah, I'm playing around my map. This is all around my map. Guys, today we're gonna make a house. To make one easy. So guys, first of all, you wanna start with one like that, and you wanna do like that, like three. And you gotta leave three like that, guys. You want like guys, you gotta do it. You know how? Guys, you go one space, you count three, go like one, two, three, and then you leave a two space behind, and you do it again. One, two, three, three. After that, we're gonna get some doors out, guys. And guys, you wanna put them right there, one right there, and also, guys, I wanna get this color. Guys, we're gonna do like this right here. We're gonna get windows, so we can do window. Guys, we're gonna put the window right here, and right here, right here, right here. Same thing here, right here, right here, right here, right here. That's what we're gonna do right there. We need some window, bro. Now you just wanna connect the windows to the door. And you can see. And also guys, you wanna make a bed. Guys, we're gonna have to make the outside of the, we're gonna make the inside of the house. We're gonna start like with one. Right here, you wanna go two, three, four, five, six. Six by going out, same right here. You wanna do, wait guys, can I see? Oh yeah. Guys, same right here, you wanna do six. One, two, three, four, five, six. After that's done, and you wanna do two, three more, I think so. One, two, three. Oh yeah, guys, so guys, you have to do three more. One, two, three. Guys, after that's when you want to connect the layers together. Connect them to make it together layer. Also, you're never going to add the wall. So guys, for this wall, you're going to need that, and you're going to do that. Guys, you want to do something with it there for that window. And you want to do that, and then after that, you want to do this. And after that, you want to add like that, and after that, you want this one looks different. You want to do that? Yeah, this one is not different. This one looks the same, I think. Guys, what am I saying? This one looks different. No, it's the same. I just figured out. Guys, after that, with that one, you gotta do this, do that, and do that. Guys, the whole part's gonna be with, guys, what I'm gonna do? I want to do it like that, so we can, like, see more stuff. And then guys, we just add all of this with this. Let's do this. After this is done, so guys, you know, the same thing on this wall, same thing. So you want to do that, and you want to do that, and do that. And you want to get your brownies. I like calling them brownies. And you want to do that. After you wanna do that, you wanna do that. And that. And then guys, you wanna do this, like do one part, and then you wanna like do this, and then you wanna do that, and then you wanna get your brownie again, and you wanna do that. And then you wanna do that. But on top of the house, you want to fill it all in to on top. As we're not done yet with this house, we need more things. We need more things to do. Want to close this in? I will. Guys, this is working out. Yes, guys. guys, let's just do this. Get him ripped. Now, guys. When it's all... Now, guys. Hey, guys. I filled it all out now, guys. You know what we do? We're gonna go get another material we need. We're gonna need some orange, I think so. We're gonna need that material, this, to make the on top. And we're gonna need that, that. Guys, I wanna make it like a good house, not a bad house. And you wanna do that? Wait, not that. You wanna do that, and you wanna do... Because you wanna do that. And after that, then you wanna also do it in the front, like... After that, some guys want this leg. Put it all back. Like, make it back. Guys, after that's done, you got a house. It's completed. Now, guys, go inside the door. Yeah, now, guys, we're gonna detail inside. So, guys, for the details, we're gonna need some flashlight because it's getting dark. We're gonna get this one. This one lights up good. Pretty a lot. And after that, we're just gonna... Guys, after this, go back outside. You know what, guys? Outside? Guys, we're gonna do something. We're gonna go right here where this window is. We're gonna break that. If you want, we're gonna break that. And also break that. Because we're gonna make like a little room or a closet room so we could go into the closet room. You know why it's gonna be a closet room? So we could dress up. Also, where the closet is, we're gonna put a bathroom in there. And also, we're gonna put where the closet is, so we're gonna put also, like, a shower, too. Like, to the shower. And when this is done, you just gotta... Guys, and after this, we're gonna add it. We're gonna put our clothes so we can put it on. In the closet, we're gonna have a chest. But the chest only has clothes on. Only has, like, clothes for the chest. Guys, this is a detail of the room. Guys, we're gonna need a bed. Guys, we're gonna need a bed, but then after that, you wanna throw this away. Throw that away. Guys, throw that away and throw these two more away too. After that's away, now we can do the thing. And after I close it, we can just make our closet, and then we could get a chest, and then we can go to there, and we can make that money. Yes, after that, we're gonna put. We're gonna put more of them. That's only one more thing to fit. So the one more thing we're gonna have, guys, we're gonna need this. We're gonna need this too. And we can just put them in. Guys, now we're done with the closet, and I hope you enjoyed the video. Bye, guys!